Hazrat Maimuna radiallahu anha reports that the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam ate some mutton from a cooked she-goat's shoulder before him. Thereafter, he performed prayer but did not perform ablution. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 210.